Y'a quoi en fait?
Lewandowski. That's him. Would
have been last minute.
Told you that's what I do. I score in finals. That's what I do. Yeah.
So we've got two players from the Salsa unit here, yeah? Adrian Bellamy and Mikey Price. So he's played Old Moss in the first round today. He's got beat. Any explanation, lads?
For personally, I think a few of our players didn't turn up. A lot of them have played, when they play here, it's been 1 o'clock kickoffs. So I think a few of our players were in bed, really, and we didn't get going. Communication was poor, we didn't work hard, and that's what it's about. I thought they deserved it, they worked harder than us, and that's what it basically boils down to.
Yeah, we all kind of feel the same. We've got like a collective feeling that we didn't work hard enough. We kind of said before that whoever worked hard enough would win it. But even putting that aside, we had quite a few chances in the game. We didn't take them, but we said after the game, even if we would have took them, it wouldn't have been a true reflection.
Yeah.
Most they wanted it more than we did.
Yeah.
And you know, they were the victors, really.
But Old Moss seemed to be a very, very good cup team. So is there something that you want to address in the cup? Or how would you sum up, one word that would sum up today's performance?
From today, I just think Salsa as a squad, we get it quite easy. So straight away, certain people's mindset is we've won this already, and I thought that's probably summed us up today. People probably come into the game thinking, oh, we're gonna win this, no matter what happens, we'll win this. And like you said, Old Moss have got a good record in this, and we can't win everything. We can only try and win everything, and they've probably seen it. Well, Salsa, they've won the league. They've won it by a lot. They've not lost the game in the league. We've got to try and stop something today.
They've done it.
Fired
up, wouldn't they? Yeah.
And
yeah.
What summed us up today is we gave Fran too much respect and he scored. And you can't do that. He's a top goal scorer. You've got to have a plan to stop him, and we didn't do that.
Okay. Thanks a lot, lads, for taking part. Yeah.
No problem. Yeah, thanks a lot.
See you later. Yeah.
No, can you love me again?
bring down angels like you. Now I'm rising from the